When Republicans are pushing back, meantime, against the notion that Johnson was involved in attempts to overturn the results of the 2020 presidential election, including North Carolina Representative Virginia Foxx, who had a very scathing response towards a reporter who asked a question. So we did reach out to Representative Foxx's office for a comment, but we have not heard back.